A new lyrics mod just dropped called Friendly Face, and I'm surprised it isn't getting more love because it's low-key really good. As of now, there seems to only be three characters in the mod, those being Mickey, Goofy, and Donald appears later in the mod, although he doesn't look to be in the best of shape. And there's also a cutscene at the start of the mod that seems to be way too ominous for a Mickey Mouse mod. But later in the video, when we actually see Goofy's true form, the eerie background starts to make a lot more sense. And while it is kind of hard to say what this version of Goofy is supposed to be, many are saying that he's some type of demon that has taken Goofy's form, or that this is what Goofy has always truly looked like. And also that he's likely the reason that Donald has basically had his guts ripped out. But what is even more creepy for me is the original video that this Goofy is based on. I think this is why Goofy seems to be pulling like on his face and his ears in the mod. He's basically mimicking what was happening in that original video. As I said in the beginning of this video as well, this mod also has lyrics. Now you know my true goal, all is pretending just for you till you found someone new. But that won't matter, for I am your friend till the end. Now, by listening to the lyrics, we kind of get the impression that this creature was hiding its true form away from Mickey until Mickey made a new friend. It's hard to tell who this character is, but it could be Minnie. But basically, once Mickey started pulling away from Goofy or splitting his time between other people, this version of Goofy snapped, took out Donald, and is now showing Mickey how obsessed he is with him. There is also a letter here at the end of the lyrics that reads, "With open arms to the sky, I embrace my own fight. Michael Mouse." And while it's hard to say exactly what this means, it seems like Mickey has kind of come to terms with the fact that he now has to battle this monster that he once thought was his friend, and he's basically willing to do whatever it takes to come out victorious, which may be why everything around them is kind of burning down. All in all, I thought this mod was very good. I just wish it was a little bit longer, but I'm looking forward to seeing if they update this. And also, it was just good to see a lyrics mod that wasn't a Aethos mod. But with that being said, if you enjoyed this video, check out this video on the screen here. Subscribe to DeathWishFNF, become a member of the Orseofkorse, and we'll see you later with another video. Peace.